remain standing as we walk into the field an iconic figure from the 1968 World Series. Booked by Hall of Fame announcer Ernie Harwell to perform the national anthem prior to Game 5, this performance stands out as one of the most memorable anthems in the history of sports. Recognized as helping pave the way for future performers to express their patriotism with their own artistic flair. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome José Feliciano.
Lonesome whistle of a train, I'm the amber waves of grain. I'm the highway, I'm the farm, the fertile fields and boulevards, the hand that rests over your heart. Oh, I'm the echo of the bell that's ringing. Oh, I'm the freedom in the song we're singing. To the dance, the open window to a chance, the place where courage takes a stance. All the colors that you see, the lights from 30,000 feet, yeah, on the roar of victory. Oh, I'm the echo of the bell that's ringing. Oh, I'm the freedom in the song. I'm the seed that's in the dust. I'm the prayer in God we trust. A place to dream for all of us. I'm America. Oh, yes, I am. Yeah. I'm the fathers, I'm the sons. I'm the footprints in the mud.
America.